Hey PPA dancers, we miss you. The parking lot is empty, the hallways are quiet, the studios are dark or sad. We're really missing you guys in class. Miss Christy,
Miss Leanne,
Miss Morgan,
we're all here. We're gonna do some tap with you guys today. So we do recommend that you do this in the garage or put on your sneakers. Don't do it on your parents' hardwood floors.
Go scratch it up
for sure. All right, you guys ready? We're gonna start with a warm up. We'll do across the floor and then we'll do a couple things in center. If you feel like you need to pause it to take some extra time to practice, you do so. But we're so glad that you're here and we hope that it brightens your day.
This is what the kids do before we start.
You need two of them.
We'll put one print here, Minnie Mouse.
This is Sparkles.
And Sparkles is our stage left. Let's get some cheer.
Shuffle hop step.
Alright, this is not what we're doing first. Yes. Awesome. Alright, so you can do this in between your stuffed animals. Your stuffed animals, if they want to do it with you, you can do that, whatever works. But I want either, you know, hold your stuffed animal or you can put your hands on your hips. Okay. Here we go. Alright, we're going to start with our toe behind. Start with your right foot behind you. You're gonna start shuffle, hop, step. Try everything with your toe behind you. We go. Let's try it one more time. Look at that. Switch to the other side. Good job, guys. Let's try that left foot. Ready? We go. Shuffle. Two more times. Ready? Shuffle, hop, and last one, let's have a clap at the end of this one. We go. Shuffle, hop, awesome job. All right, next thing we're going to do, we're going to try our buffalo. So if you have a plate or something small that you can step on, we're going to use that for this next one. Practicing our buffalo, we're going to have a spot right beside us. We're going to stand just to the right side of it, sorry, the left side of it. Start with your right foot. We're going to step onto the block, shuffle with the left foot, and then we switch, switch. Try that again. And we start. Step, switch. Oh. All right, let's try the other side. Start on the right side this time. We start with the left. Good job, let's try it again. A little quicker this time. Switch. Good job. All right, you can move those spots out of the way. Great job, any dancers. Oh, okay. This time we're doing cramp rolls. Cramp rolls, you can do it with your stuffed animals or with your hands on your legs. But we're gonna think, okay, so everybody touch the toe part. You can sit down and do this with. Touch the toe part of your shoe and then the heel. So this one makes four noises. We go toe, toe, heel, heel. So let's start with our hands on the hips and we go toe, toe, heel, heel. Can you count four noises? One, two, three, four. Good job. Try it again, starting with the left foot this time. So this time we go. Dancers, take your hand and pat yourself on the back. Great job. Good job, friends.
I know that you're having so much fun at home, but we want to show you a couple of the dance songs so that you can do them at home, the ones that we use in class. Miss Christy's going to grab her phone so we can show you, and we'll send these out too. This is a studio favorite.
The butterfly song.
It's the butterfly song. It's gonna be a little backwards. Fly like a butterfly. This is all on iTunes. I think it's on Spotify too. So Fly Like a Butterfly is a favorite. We will also play these with, we'll do another video with the music in it too. So that'll be fun. And then what was the other one we had? Tall as a tree. Tall. She has a really cool accent. Tall as a tree. Tumble Tots has a lot of really great music for preschool age too. And this is a really good one. Hooray for Chasse. This one you can travel. You can make it go in a circle. You can go across your room or garage. All of these you'll do without shoes though, or with your ballet shoes. All right, friends. I hope that y'all enjoyed it. Thanks for dancing with us. So we're gonna record a few more things. We'll see y'all soon.
Bye.
Bye.